I got an old friend of mine, Joe Walsh, to help me out on this one. Thank you, very kind.